Welcome to this RedPoints tutorial on how to report a fake Facebook business page. The first step is going to the business page that you wish to report. Under the cover page, you will see three dots. Click on them to reveal a menu. From there, choose Find Support or Report Page. Now choose why you wish to report the page. Since you are reporting a fake account, it is best to choose Scams and Fake Pages. You could also pick the Intellectual Property option. When you choose Fake and Scam Pages, you will be given several other options to choose from. Choose the right option according to your situation. In this case, we will choose It's Pretending to Be Another Business. Type the name or paste the URL of the business this page is impersonating. Click on Send to finish the reporting. Facebook does not usually ask for verification at this stage. However, in some cases, you might be asked to provide further details to ensure you have the right to report a page and claim ownership. In case you cannot access a page, you could have your friends report it on your behalf. Facebook usually responds to reports in a week. If your report gets rejected, then consider submitting another report or filing a complaint with proof. If you're dealing with impersonation pages, RedPoints provides an automated solution to report and take down scammers 24/7. Click in the description box to book a meeting and see how we can help.